The area where the monument is being installed is dug out. Then a cement foundation is poured. When the foundation is set, the base is placed on top. Then the monument is placed on the base and sealed with an adherent. Next, our crew installs a bench monument.